Hello guys, me Carson, today Capricorn F5, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, here we are in Darlington Raceway with the next gen car, and yeah, I looked at it when I was entering my race, and I realized the strength of field is really high, like around 2,000 something. Like, I knew I was gonna get lap, I knew I was gonna struggle, but I didn't give up, and spoiler alert, I went two laps down, and lucky enough, I was a lucky dog in one of those cautions, and eventually I passed one car and then actually was able to get a solid finish out of it. And like, I know in this qualifying lap I was wanting to back off the throttle so I don't hit the wall at Darlington. So yeah, there's just some competitive drivers that can ride the wall without giving up lap time. So eventually, I think there was only two splits, the upper split and the lower splits, as far as where you are match-made. So like I've said, I was going to struggle, but yeah, my goal here is to not win races, but that's too much of a high expectation for me, because I realize the strength of field in most of the races are really high than what I'm actually am used to, so I'll eventually win some here and there, but not the upper ones, like 2,000 or 3,000. So, yeah, there it is. Starting grid, not too good. 13th. So, anyways, I will stop commentating here. So, if you guys want to watch the rest of this video, it's around 40 minutes long. So, there it is. So, I make Capricorn F5. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
One lap to green. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed. The estimated SOS is 2,162. Let's go points racing.
Good luck, guys. Hey, good luck. What lap are the leaders on? 25, I guess. Get a caution, I need my lap back.
You have two additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Good stuff, team, good stuff.
town going across the thumbnail.
Too good to be true. Sorry, Daniel, I didn't know what the main car was.
So it's top three different
things? 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Yeah. Oh boy.
I already see the end of this with spinning tires, everybody's racing. Yeah. Yep, can't win it on turn one.
Move it, move it.
So why you got a bad tag of the black flag?
You only have one tire set remaining. They want you in single file. Pass up 14 jumps, pass up 20 jumps.
Be ready. We're good up here. I know this is kind of a vector as well. I gotta figure out how to get some free loot. Yeah, I'm gonna
don't throttle on too hard.
Okay, go.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.